Hey everyone, today we're going to be showing you how to format your USB flash drive or thumb drive on your Windows 10 PC. It'll wipe everything right off the drive, so it'll be fresh and ready to go for you to copy your files onto. So check it out. Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Everyday, and if you are new to this channel, we bring you videos on reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. Today we're going to be showing you how to format your USB thumb drive or flash drive on your Windows 10 PC. Now, this is going to wipe this drive totally out and restart it so it's like new and ready for you to copy all your files onto it. Now, one thing I do want to mention, any files that are on here, you will lose. So make sure they're all backed up before you begin this process. Now, let's go ahead and plug this into my computer, into the USB slot, and then we can begin formatting it. All right, so here we are on my Windows 10 computer. And the first thing we need to do is find that USB drive on our computer. So I'm gonna go ahead and left click on the start menu here in the bottom left-hand corner. Just go ahead and left click. And then I'm gonna find my documents here and I'm gonna left click on that. And that's gonna bring up my file explorer here. And for myself, I'm looking for this folder called Kodak USB. Now I do wanna mention that yours is gonna be called something totally different. It's gonna be more than likely the name of your USB drive. So once you've found that, make sure it is the USB drive. You don't wanna format your hard drive or anything like that accidentally. We wanna format our USB drive. And you can see I've got a couple of pictures, some videos in here, and we wanna just totally wipe that out. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and find that here. It says Kodak USB for me on the left. I'm gonna go ahead and right click on top of that. And a menu is gonna pop up here. And in this menu, you're gonna see an option here that says format. For myself, it's right in the middle. I'm gonna go ahead and left click on that. And that's gonna bring up a format. For me, it says Kodak USB. For you, it'll say whatever your drive is called. And in here, we can go ahead and make some changes. So first off, we wanna just leave the capacity as the full amount. There's no other options there for myself. We wanna select the file system type. Now, the most common one that people use is FAT32. That's the one that's available and to be used on most devices. Now, that being said, I've got this website here. Let me pull it up for you. And it's on howtogeek.com. And I'll put a link below in the description for you so you can check it out if you want to do some research on what the different file types are good for and what operating systems. There's a lot of information here on that, so you can check out that chart there for yourself. Now, I'm just gonna select FAT32. Allocation unit size, you can leave that as is. You could also hit restore default or device defaults right there, and that'll restore the defaults for that device. And then there's an option here that says volume label. Mine says Kodak USB right now. Maybe I wanna change it to Ken USB. So just type in whatever you want that thumb drive to be called. Leave this quick format selected, and then we're just gonna go ahead and hit start here. And you're gonna see all these pictures and everything is gonna disappear in the background there because that's what's on that drive. So if I hit start here, it's gonna start formatting as soon as I hit this. So it says format Kodak USB warning. Formatting will erase all the data on the disk. So again, make sure this is all backed up before you do this. Go ahead and hit okay. And that just closed down. It's formatting it right now. Format complete, I can hit okay. And now I'm just gonna hit close on that. We're gonna go ahead and find that drive again. So left click on your start menu, left click on documents, and you can see there's a new drive here. It says Ken USB E drive. And the folder's empty and it's totally formatted. And it's that easy to format a thumb drive or a flash drive on a Windows 10 computer. So I hope this video was able to give you value in formatting that thumb drive on your Windows 10 computer. If it did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, if you're interested, I did create a video on how to format hard drives and delete recovery partitions that might be locked on your Windows 10 computer. I'll put a link to that video below in the description. Also remember to connect with me on social media. You will find all the links below as well. I'd love to connect with you. Thanks so much for watching today, and until next time, take care.